Hello, in this video I will show you how to configure DHCP server. So for configuring DHCP server, first of all we need a server which is going to be configured as DHCP, and we need another router, one switch, okay, and few computers. Okay, now connect them all. So I'm connecting the router to server first. Next, connect the router and the switch. Next, connect the PC to the switch. Okay, so physical connection is done. Now I need to establish connection between the router and the server. So go to the server and go to config 800.0. So here IP address of the server. So I'm giving IP address to the server is 192.168.10.10, and subnet mask is given. And another thing I need to set here, that is the gateway 192.168.10.1. so this will be the IP address of the router port to which the server is connected, and DNS server address is the same address of the server's IP. So I'm giving same address. Okay, so it is done. So go to the router configuration. 0x0 port is used to connect the server to the router. Give here the default gateway address of the server 192.168.10.1, and subnet mask is set. Make it turn it on. Okay, so this connection is done, and now configure the DHCP server. So go to services, DHCP, make DHCP service on, create your own pool, say my pool 1. Here the default gateway will be the address to which your LAN is connected to the router. So that port address I will give 192.168.20.1. okay, so this is the default gateway. Next, I have to set DNS server address. So I'm giving here 20.10. okay, here the IP pool will start from 20.11. okay, and this is the subnet marks. So no issue, I'm just add this pool here and save it. This saved. Okay, so DNS DHCP server is configured. Now next thing is configuring this port to which gigabyte 0x1 port of the router to which the LAN is connected. 0x1 port, I came to the 0x1 port. Give the IP address 192.168.20.1. This is the default gateway address I had given in the DHCP server, and this is the subnet mask for it. May turn it on. And now go to the CLI version, and where in gigabyte Ethernet 0x1. So here I will write IP helper address 192.168.10.10. So this is the address of the DHCP server. Enter, it is okay. Exit, okay. Close it. Now go to the PC, configure, or go to desktop, make DHCP on, go to this PC, desktop, make DHCP on. Another PC is there, desktop, make DHCP on. Now let's see what IP address it has taken. Go to config. Yeah, so you can see automatically it has taken the IP address and you know DNS server address. Now let's ping from this PC to this PC. You can see it is successful again. So this PC to this PC, you can see it is successful. So thank you for watching.